Yo, what is going on, guys? And today I'm going to be showing you the recovery options in the rebound mod menu. So let's get right into it. Alright, so go in rebound, go to recovery, crew level slash game rank. You can set your rank. So if you want to go to level 7999, something like that. And then you get that level, and then you need to switch sessions to apply the changes. And then you can set your crew rank and LSCM rank. And then money, production manager, you can instantly add bot MC supplies, stuff like that. Cargo manager, do all this, you know, instant business saves, do all these loops, instant finishes, instant KO, instant setups, bonuses, bonuses, lucky wheel, you can just pick what prize you want. Say you want 10,000 RP, you get that. Go to loops, you have all these loops, so 5k chip loop, it just spams you chips for the casino. And all these other loops are for money. 10 mil fast loop, you just get money and it'll never stop, you cannot get banned for it. Private session sales, big slot machines. When you're in the casino, you win the slot machine every time, so yeah, that's good. And the magic crate. Then Heist Editor, KO Brizzo, then Diamond Casino. You can apply the edits right there and approach. You can silent and sneaky, stealth and stuff like that, and then hackers. Unlocks, you can unlock everything, like you can unlock all the tattoos if you don't have it and stuff, DLCs, all the events, summer 2020, you can unlock everything from that. Stats. You can max all your stats, like stamina, strength, lung capacity, driving, flying, shooting, and stealth. Miscellaneous, you can unlock high club popularity. This just basically makes you way more popular than you already are. Wins slash losses, you can literally make yourself have a million race wins. There you go. And then KD ratio, you can set your player kills. I think that's just for this game, but this one isn't. And these, they're just online and they can keep it. Profile manager, you can do loader and then create a new profile, and yeah, creator, you can unlock everything again. It's just in a different way. Then clothing bypass and remove passport. And then yeah. Alright, that's going to be the end of today's video. I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.